Hello everyone. Thanks for tuning in. TweetAttacksPro is designed to manage your Twitter accounts to follow, unfollow, tweet, retweet, reply, favorite, unfavorite, etc. What's more, it can also create hundreds of Twitter accounts in minutes. In this video, I'ma show you how to create Twitter accounts via emails in TweetAttacksPro. First, click Import Accounts to add accounts. Select a category or create a new one to save the account information. Then check Register Account. Next, check these options and select the CSV file. I'll take Outlook as an example here. The format should be like this. Please make sure you've enabled POP3 or IMAP in your email settings, or the software won't get the verification code. Next, click Settings. You can add an API key here to solve the CAPTCHA automatically. Then, set up the thread amount here. The number means how many windows the software will open at the same time. For other settings on this page, you can just leave it as default. After that, back to Accounts Manager, select the account you want to create and click Register Account. Choose the type first. Then check this option if you want to edit profile after register. Import the avatar, description, and background. Some other settings on this page, you can set up as you wish. Keep the task running and wait a moment. Okay, that should be all. Thanks for watching.